mind is always now engaged towards creativity, towards putting your mind to solve a problem, towards putting your mind to create a solution. Get something doing. If you don't have a job, get a job. If you don't have anything doing in the morning, don't just wake up and sit on your bed and just start reasoning how bad your life has become. No, start thinking positively. Start imagining good things. Start thinking, what can I do today? How can I make my day better? How can I improve on my life? How can I improve on today? What can I do today? What project can I engage on? Can I engage in today? What kind of projects can I put in my time, my resources, and my thinking into creativity, into creating something amazing today? What project can I give my time into today? Those are the kind of thoughts that should fill your mind, that should fill your imagination. Those are the kind of thoughts you should entertain. Listen to me. You must rebuke that spirit of lowliness. You must stop thinking about how bad your life has become. Thirdly, you need to stop thinking about all the wrong things happening to you and start thinking about all the good things that you have. Start thinking about all the positive aspects of your life. Start thinking about all the good people that loves you. Start thinking about the good moment of your life, the good moment of your relationship, the good moment of your school days, the good moment of your youth days, the good moment of your teenage days, the good moment of your childhood. Start thinking about something, just even if it's just a good picture about your life. It is worth it. Even if everything in your life is a mess, nothing good have ever happened to you, just look for one moment, one day, one picture of something good that have ever happened to you. Keep that picture in your mind. Never lose it. Never give it up.